Hello, my name is Monique Alcantara, and this is my colleague, Nikki Frazier-Curry. We work for the Office of Community Services, Division of Community Assistance, Community Services Block Grant, or CSBG.
Monique and I provide technological training and technical assistance for all CSBG reporting. This includes submitting the CSBG Eligible Entity List, CSBG State Plan, and the CSBG Annual Report through grantsolutions.gov. If this is the first video that you are watching, we encourage you to watch the entire video. If you have been watching in order, or you have already watched another video in this series, please feel free to skip the intro.
This video is one of a multi-part series to help you submit the CSBG Eligible Entity List through grantsolutions.gov. We created these videos so that you can view them all in order, or just watch a video that you need based on where you are in the submission process. This video demonstrates how to revise the CSBG Eligible Entity List. A few items of note. The CSBG Eligible Entity List only requires revisions if there has been a change to the CSBG eligible entities within your state. A change includes new designations, de-designations, voluntary relinquishments, or mergers. OCS recommends revising the CSBG Eligible Entity List as soon as the change is made. This ensures that when you are ready to submit your next CSBG state plan, your CSBG Eligible Entity List is already up to date. As a reminder, the CSBG Eligible Entity List pre-populates multiple questions in the CSBG State Plan. The CSBG Eligible Entity List must be in submitted status before initializing your new CSBG State Plan. Lastly, all CSBG recipients should already have a CSBG Eligible Entity List submitted in Grant Solutions. We created the CSBG Eligible Entity List so that you never have to initialize a new list. Rather, you only have to revise the list as needed. Let's get started.
Now let's review how to revise the list. From the OODC homepage, you will select Report Form Entry from the left-hand side of the screen. This opens up the form selection screen. Complete the fields accordingly. Under Program Name, select Community Services Block Grant. Under Grantee Name, select your state. For this demo, we are Utah. Under Report Name, select the CSBG Eligible Entity Master List. Now the eligible entity list status table appears. Under the actions column, select the revise icon, shown as a sheet of paper. You'll be taken to the report sections page. Under the perform action column, select edit section and click go. The eligible entity list loads. First, let's revise an existing eligible entity. If you need to revise the entity, select the Revise button shown as a pencil and paper icon. Make the necessary changes and click Validate. Click Go to Main to return to the full list and click OK. Now let's delete an eligible entity. If you need to delete the entity, select the Delete button shown as a red X icon. This will permanently delete the entity. Click OK. Don't forget to validate and resubmit after you have completed all revisions.
You've now successfully revised your CSBG eligible entity list. If you have any questions or need additional assistance, please see the description of this video about who to contact. And don't forget to check out the rest of the CSBG eligible entity list training series.